Oh, hello, hello everybody. This is Copper Fox logging back into Little Nightmares 2. Last time we left off, we got off this door from the Titanic and made our way to a distant shore with our friend in tow. So that in the distance. Shadow looks like a little child, but it's not. It's definitely not. Can't be. That was weird. Okay. Let's go in. Somebody's in the TV. Doesn't look like there's much of a body left. It's like a city. It's like a rundown city. What the heck happened? It's like everybody disappeared. Or there's a bunch of psychos in town that just decided, hey, I'm gonna put a bunch of clothes out to mimic people being here. Died. That was the dumbest. Yeah, dumb ways to die. Video game edition. Oh yeah. We're gonna kick it. Let's go, friend. I'm coming. I'm coming for you. All right, let's jump. I'm actually really surprised I didn't die there because I suck at those kind of jumps in games. Sometimes there's collectibles back where the other characters went. Ooh, what are you? What the heck is that? Shadows of a... Or the echoes of long lost children? What? Really? heck, man. All right, let's go, friend. This place is weird. Was it like a nuclear evaporation? Like one of those organic bombs or something? And like what was left just decided to become mutated monsters that eat children. Oh, can't go that way. That's not a way you can go. Okay, so don't go into the far distance at the background. We'll likely have to go over here. School. We are going to school. I wonder if we can get on the seesaw. The two of us. You don't know how it works, do you, little Carol? Goal! There is a rope to climb. Oh, come on. Come on. Can't climb it. It was weirdly placed for me not to be able to do anything with it. I'm gonna be so mad if I actually could do something with it, but I was just too dumb to do anything. Yeah, I'm definitely too dumb. My guess is I have to use that rope to climb up to the top of the top. Yep, see, I'm dumb. Don't mind me, I'm just walking around myself in circles. And we're in. Ooh, lights. So there's somebody here. It's a lever, I will push you later. Ugh. You know, I wonder if it was like that dirty bomb thing, but the reason why I saw all those fake people at the shotgun guy's house is because he was recreating his family that died. Okay, am I supposed to Why did you grab that block? Am I supposed to? Yeah, you're like dolls. Ready, glass jar? Yeah! It's great. It's disrespecting our surroundings. Okay, I don't think there's much I can do in here, at least. No, 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 don't close it. At least yet. Why are you pushing it? Whatever. I need to somehow get rid of that painting. I bet. That ball. Maybe. I gotta use the blocks to stand up and jump through. I don't know. Just kind of winging it. Oh, yeah. We got this. Oh. A torture room. In a school. Looks about right. Saw, pliers, hammer, spoon. Oh, little kid shoes. Oh. Ball. Oh, what the heck is that? That at all. Duck in a bucket. Another ball. Traps. What are you doing, little kid? Come here. Here, little guy. I'm not gonna hurt ya. I wonder if these traps are meant for me. Smack my one, just fall over. But no, like, I wonder if these traps were meant for me or for that lady thing we found. That was close. Again, I almost died. How many kids are there in here? Is it just the one? No, there's multiple, I believe. And we jump. Is there anything backwards that I missed? Back here. Shouldn't have been. I wonder. Just open the door. I need to stop whispering, sorry. Let me in! Let me in! Oh, that's Mark. Let's try. Pressure point. Okay. That's there. Multiple children. There we go. That took way longer than I needed to. Kind of jumped into that one. Tricks, little kids. This is so weird. Alright, back in. Alright, so I gotta hit that a little bit out. Oh, the cats. Little feral savages. Oh, they don't have heads. What the heck? Now I'm gonna go get my friend. I don't leave my friends behind. Please don't eat her yet. What the heck? Oh, I get it. Oh yeah, come here, boy. Yeah, broke you. Are they porcelain? Like, what is going on? Such a weird thing. Little porcelain children. Oh! Oh! He just splattered. That's a frog. He was dissecting a frog. Oh my gosh. What is up with these kids, man? It's a lock. Look at the face in that locker. Oh God. Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't like you. Not like you at all. Thank you. do. I don't want to get caught. Please don't catch me. Oh my gosh, that was heart stopping. So heart stopping. Oh man. Alright, I think I'm actually going to stop this chapter right here. It's getting a little darker, a little crazier, but I think that this is gonna be a really, really good game to play. And I'm looking forward to seeing what this teacher has in store for me. So this is Copper Fox signing out, and you guys have a great rest of your day. We'll see you next time. Bye.